Meghan and Harry's docuseries trailer has been released. Ironically, it's the same time that a royal official has resigned due to racism. Talk about a plant. Now, don't let me get started. They featured Prince William and Princess Kate on their trailer looking upset, like they are the bad guys. They're trying to paint the narrative that Prince William is the bad guy here. Meghan mentions the story should come from them, but don't you all remember the Oprah interview? It came from them, but it was all lies and proven. Don't believe a word they say.
When the stakes are this high, doesn't it make more sense to hear our story from us?
No!